A.R. Rahman recently attended an event to celebrate 10 years of Slumdog Millionaire's musical journey. His elder daughter, Khadija, was invited to interview the Oscar winner on stage. Clad in a niqab, Khadija went on to share anecdotes about her father, besides asking him some advice as they shared the stage. But the father-daughter duo were criticized on social media because of Khadija's attire. Many accused A.R. Rahman of forcing his daughter to don the veil. The musician hit back at trolls with a photo of his wife and two daughters posing with Nita Ambani. While his wife Saira covered her head with a dupatta, Khadija wore a niqab while Rahima did not. The photo was accompanied with the hashtag Freedom to Choose. As per a screenshot of what seems to be Khadija's private account on Instagram, Rahman's daughter clarified that the niqab was her choice. She wrote, and I quote, "The recent conversation of myself on stage with my dad has been doing the rounds, although I didn't expect such an overwhelming response. However, there were certain comments which said that this attire is being forced by my dad and that he has double standards. I would like to say the attire I wear or the choices I make in my life does not have anything got to do with my parents. The veil has been my personal choice with complete acceptance and honor." A.R. Rahman has three children, Khadija, Rahima and Amin.